Okay, 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 okay. You live in my dream state. We look at my fantasy. I stay in reality. You live in my dream state. Anytime I count, she. That's the only time we make up, make up. You exist behind my eyelids, no, I don't wanna wake. 2020 vision. Cupid hit me with precision. I wonder if you look both ways when you cross my mind. I said I'm sick of chasing. You're the one that's always running through my daydream. I can only see your face when I close my eyes.
Can I get a kiss? And can you make it last forever? I said I'm about to go to war, and I don't know if I'ma see you again. Can I get a kiss? And can you make it last forever? I said I'm about to go to war, and I don't know if I'ma see you again.
I said, okay, my infatuation is translating to another form of what you call it. Oh yeah, I ain't met you, I've been looking, stopped and waiting for, I stopped the chasing like an alcoholic.
Good afternoon, Washington Wolves. This is Mr. Galbraith, and today is May 6, 2022. Today's high is a comfortable 74 degrees, and the temperatures will remain slightly cooler than normal over the next week, with the high wavering in the upper 60s. Congratulations to all my Wolves for doing your very best on the SBAC test this week. Now, I know it was a very long week of testing, but you made it. We don't expect you to be perfect, but we do expect that you gave your best effort. And I'm so glad that many of you were able to visit our loot room and get rewarded for your hard work. I saw plenty of students walking home with soccer balls and other items that you won from our SBAC lottery. 6th and 7th grade students, there is still time to sign up for our Summer SEAL program. We would love for you to be here this summer and participate in our summer program at Washington. The SEAL program takes place from June 27th through July 22nd, so it still leaves you plenty of time to enjoy summer. And it also runs from 9 a.m. to 12:30. Brunch is included. We have interesting classes like mythology, art and math, dance, team building, and other classes. Go to your Canvas page and click on here to register for our Summer SEAL program. Hey, I want to congratulate our girls' soccer team for a very successful season. Although the season came to an end on Tuesday with a 1-0 loss to Newcomb Academy, you gave your very best, and I'm sure next season will be even better. Our boys' soccer team defeated Newcomb Academy by a score of 5-0, and they will play in a Division II championship game at Long Beach City College tomorrow, Saturday, at 1 p.m. Our Wolves will take on Jefferson Academy, who defeated Hamilton 4-0 on Wednesday. This is going to be an amazing match. If you get a chance, come on out and support our Wolves. This is a game that I am not trying to miss. Good luck, boys. And whether you bring the championship home or not, play with class and represent Washington well.
It's Anime Friday, y'all.
This week, the Anime Club celebrates Mother's Day with an episode of Girlish Number. Girlish Number is a wonderful episode that demonstrates that no matter how old you are, we will always remain the children of our parents. And you better not forget to celebrate your mother on Mother's Day this upcoming Sunday. And all of you moms out here that's watching this Wolf Den message, let me be the first to say happy Mother's Day. Thank you for all you do. And I know that being a mom ain't easy. Teachers versus students volleyball game. That's right. This game will be invite only. I can't wait for this day to challenge our students to one of my favorite sports, which is volleyball. I want you to watch out, students. Our teachers will have no mercy when we square off against our students. That's next Thursday, May 12th, after school in the gym. Be there or be square. Like Mr. Vieira mentioned yesterday, students, we want you to do everything you can to keep your points so that you can participate in end of the year activities. Eighth grade students, this includes keeping your points so that you can participate in the eighth grade dance, which we'll be having in the gym. Also, the field trip to Knott's Berry Farm. And of course, the promotion ceremony taking place at Cabrillo Football Stadium. But all students, not just eighth graders, no matter what grade level, we are planning fun activities to celebrate the end of the year and all of your hard work. So, for the next few weeks, I'm going to continue to say, let's finish strong and not wrong. Let's make sure we come to school in uniform. Let's make sure we continue to respect adults and our peers. And let's make sure we continue to put our best effort forth in the classroom. Eighth grade students, Knott's Berry Farm tickets will go on sale next Tuesday. You can buy your Knott's Berry Farm tickets before school and at lunch on Tuesdays and Thursdays. Tickets will be just $50, and this includes a discounted ticket price. This includes your transportation to and from Knott's. Eighth grade students, if you have any other questions regarding Knott's, see your eighth grade Wolfden teacher. They will have access to this frequently asked question document. I want to thank digital art student David Martinez for this week's thumbnail. David, you got me wearing my favorite outfit there in that denim. And David, I hope you believe me when I tell you. That's right, scholars make them dollars. Have a great weekend. And can you make it last forever? I said I'm about to go to